Together, we say good morning again to Michelle, and this looks like a good weekend coming up, huh? I don't want to give it away. You're all excited about this 7-day forecast.
You know, talk about turning the tables here. We've had such a gloomy and chilly stretch. Well, now we're going to get into a stretch of warmer temperatures ahead, and no big storms on the horizon.
We like that.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and show you the details. I'm not going to hesitate showing off this stuff. Well, first of all, radar is quiet this morning. There have been no showers overnight, and skies have been clearing. A little bit of patchy fog in eastern Mass is quickly lifting, and we're actually going to catch the sunrise here this morning. Weather headlines: a warm stretch is ahead of us. As I was saying, temperatures are going to be above average. There are no major storms on the horizon. There's a front that's going to be off to our west, and that front earlier in the week was looking like it might be a little bit closer to us, which was why we had a shower here and there. But it's looking now like it may be further to the west, which would keep us looking good for the upcoming holiday weekend. The sunrise is at 5:18 this morning. You can see here mostly clear skies, visibility just fine in the Providence area. 62 is the temperature, winds out of the north at 3, humidity still on the higher side, 78%. I want to show you these visibilities here. Most areas across Rhode Island at least are 10 miles or greater. We've got under a mile visibility in Taunton though. New Bedford's fine, 3 miles now. Fog is lifting there, same at Martha's Vineyard. Temperatures upper 50s to lower 60s will quickly rise with the sun this morning. 60 in Newport, 61 right now in New Bedford. Satellite and radar this morning. Cold front sparked a few showers yesterday evening in parts of our northern suburbs. It's now shifted offshore. High pressure is building in behind it. We've got sunshine, nice conditions out there, and a dry stretch of days. Morning commute, bright sun, mild and dry, about 63 to 70 for your temperatures this morning. Then as we head into the afternoon hours, these are inland temperatures for the Providence area. I've got us at 77 at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, 5 o'clock in the evening, 75. I actually think today is going to be a brighter day than yesterday. It's going to be less humid than yesterday. And you'll want to make sure to load up on the sunscreen. The sun this time of year is very strong, and that even includes down at the coastline. Notice the temperatures in Narragansett. I have a little bit cooler, 72 early in the afternoon. That'll be the high for the day, and then it'll drop as the sea breeze kicks in late afternoon and evening. So an average upper 60s to lower 70s at the coastline, Newport at about 68. That late southeasterly wind in the afternoon, westerly near 70. Coventry at about 77 degrees, and we're well into the 70s. A beautiful day here in Burrville, Foster Center, and Scituate. Johnston stays dry all day at 76. And we're going to find high temperatures around the mid-70s in New Bedford and Fall River. Seekonk at about 76 degrees. Visibility should be unrestricted at the bay today. Winds out of the north this morning, then turning southeast. High tides, 3:09 in the afternoon. So mainly sunny at the beaches, but it is going to be cooler right along the shore in the 60s most of the day, about 52 to 55 for your water temperature. Here's that 7-day future cast. Yeah, we are looking good here. Upper 70s to lower 80s. That's the forecasted temperature now next 7 days. And it looks like we won't bring in a chance of showers until late in the 7-day future cast, possibly sometime on Tuesday.